Hey everybody, welcome back to Blaupalooza. We're trying to continue our adventuring and exploring. Okay. The collection that was near me is burning up. There he is. Got a bone. But I need more bones if I wish to befriend some dogs. I'd say that's heading back towards... the coast. So anyway, I'm now... have much space my inventory for things, but maybe I'll be able to get through stuff and find some stuff worth collecting. Anyway, climbing up over stuff. Oh, look, a creeper. Okay. I guess that's okay. Okay, I've been here before. I've seen this. Running water. In the swamp, so I guess to a degree I might still be on the same landmass as the village. That's all I can figure out from that. At least I hope. I don't know. I'm just trying to get through here. No. It's sometimes hard to try to jump up mountains. Jumping around corners. Climbing up a mountain. Okay, so from here, what do I see? Not much. Oops. At least I didn't fall too much. And my iron boots are... seem to be super durable. Cause like I've plopped down on them so many times. Oh, there's a... lava flow. It's kinda interesting cause like the main thing I look for a lot of the time when I'm trying to find my original village is usually a desert, because you know I was at a desert the last time I saw the village. Now we could see the temple in the desert from our village. Do-do-do-do-do. Over here, river over there. Seems like they've added so much water onto these maps. But they've added a lot to the water and the update. So now heading west again. So yeah, it seems like mostly to the north is mostly just a bunch of water. I mean, I guess the next thing to check is probably to the south. Could be that. Village is to the south. Dive, whoosh. Swimming. It's also kind of because, like, from what I can tell, is that I'm swimming. Let's see. What's the way to F5? Okay. So, I'm gonna go into the water. See what it looks like when I swim. Yep. I swim like this. Oh, there's dolphins. Oops. There's a dolphin. Dolphin. Where'd that dolphin go? Over here. Do not know. But then again, with my luck, they've probably also added sharks. There's probably sharks in the water. Or maybe at night there's sharks in the water. At some point I probably need to think about the brewing stuff of potions. Then again, they're probably hard to make, the potions. Wait, what am I doing? Why don't I make a boat? Adam, why don't you make a boat? You know, a boat. To go across the water in. We could do a boat. Crafting table out here. Boat. That dark spot. It's one thing with the water, is like it's a bunch of different things underwater. Dang it. Oh, that's what the drown swimming sound is. Is it possible to hit them? Yep. Anyway. So there's underwater zombie things. Beaten one of those before. I guess the main thing I want to do is find some shrunken treasures. Sunken ships, something like that. Okay, I need to go that way. That way. What's that glowing thing over there? Like, I don't know. It's probably a underwater cavern or something, like a hole. Like where lava is, there's probably some lava in that. Squid swimming sounds. So there is some land over there. That could be the land that is. So there's something glowing down there. Ooh. That is. Oops. I need to get out of the water. Oops. I saw that glowing. Was, oh look, sunken ship. I think that's a sunken ship. Yep, that looks like a sunken ship. There's probably some chest full of treasure down there. I don't have much inventory space, so I won't do anything with that. I need to remember that there's a sunken treasure ship out here to someday explore. Yeah. Prismarine crystals. Oops. I'm not making any progress. I want to go towards those islands over there, huh? I don't think I want to go onto those islands yet. I'm mainly just exploring the water. I'm slowly making my way pretty much back to my house. Since this water is technically connected to the water that's on the shore. Over there's some lava pit. Oh. There must be a puffer fish around here. Oh, yep, there's a puffer fish. There's some stuff down there. Something glowing down there. Now, if I could find, well, if I could make it so that I could breathe underwater, or could find, you know, a whole bunch of sponges, I could probably just absorb the ocean away, like make a path through the ocean. Do a glitch like that. There's a zombie there. Creeper. Some fish. Here. What is this over here? Looks like an arch. think I've been here before. I've been here before. It's an ancient arch thing. Down there is a chest. I want to see if there's anything in that chest. Yes. Bree treasure map. Yay. Got another birdie treasure map. Okay. So. So on an island like that. Whoops. I need my map. Okay, so I'm to the southwest of it. So I think that way is north. Right. Rises in the east, sets in the west, yeah. So wait. When I'm in here I can just put this in here. Oh duh, I can use my map to. Okay, I'm really close. So these maps are pretty much on the same map. Dolphin, pufferfish. Ah, some of these islands are just underground, underwater islands. Well, it's kind of Yeah, it's probably like up here or something. Up towards here. Do I have the space for such exploration? Whoops. There's my trusty shovel. Okay, so the treasure is down here. Or would it be on land? No. Where it's at, right? Somewhere around here, the treasure. Okay, I need to... Exactly. This treasure is. It's pretty much right down here. Fortunately, I can't see. It's too dark. For me to do is to dig down over here. There. Oh, yay. One thing I should do is... It's over towards there. Found some iron. Here, dolphin. Where am I? Okay, so that's south. That means the treasure has to be over this way. Oops. Give me back that iron. Okay, I got a covered that back up. There's buried treasure over here somewhere. Is it above me? Beneath the treasure. Be somewhere around here, shouldn't it? Do. Okay. I'm pretty much standing right underneath it, right? Yeah. So where's the buried treasure? Like we've gone too far with the treasure. And because, like, I don't think it would be as far down as rock. Is it? Here. Well, guess that's all for today. See you guys next time on Bob Palooza. Till then, y'all have a good one.